Kentucky Governor Andy Beshear announced the Commonwealth's second shot at a million sweepstakes winner just moments ago. Governor Beshear named the next $1 million winner as Ginger Schultz from Louisville. She accepted the check today with her husband. Five more students in Kentucky are also now able to get a scholarship to any in-state college of their choosing. There will be one more million-dollar announcement on August 27th.